Hello everyone, in this video I am going to discuss about the case of Indira Nehru Gandhi versus Raj Narain, which was considered as in one of the important case which led to an emergency. Facts of the case are as follows. Raj Narain was the political contender against Indira Gandhi for Rae Bareli constituency in 1971 Lok Sabha general elections. Ms. Gandhi won the election and Congress won the house with sweeping majority. However, after the results of the polls, Raj Narain filed a petition before High Court of Allahabad contending that Indira Gandhi has performed election malpractices. The High Court of Allahabad, speaking under Justice Jagmohan Lal Sinha, found Indira Gandhi guilty of misusing government machinery under Section 123, Subsection 7 of Representative of People's Act 1951. Therefore, the court held that Indira Gandhi cannot continue as the Prime Minister of the nation. Further, she cannot contest election for another 6 years. Aggrieved by the decision, Indira Gandhi went to appeal this ruling of Allahabad High Court in Supreme Court. However, Supreme Court, being in vacation at that point of time, granted a conditional stay on execution on 24 June 1975. Thereafter, a state of emergency was declared by the President Fakhruddin Ali Ahmad, citing internal disturbance, but the real reason that led to the emergency was the High Court judgment in Raj Narain versus Uttar Pradesh. However, in the emergency, they passed 39 constitutional amendments which limited the purview of court by keeping Prime Minister's election out of judicial review. After the brief hearing, court gave the following judgment. Court gave its decision on November 7, 1975. It must be kept in mind that this was the first case when landmark decision of Keshwanand Bharti was applied by the Apex Court. The Apex Court upheld the contention of the petitioner and declared impugned Clause 4 of Article 329A unconstitutional. Chief Justice found another basic feature violated by the said amendment, it is rule of law. The bench also found the said amendment violates the principle of natural justice, it is audi alteram partem, since it denies the right of fair hearing who is challenging the election of the members mentioned under the amendment. The amending body, it is parliament, is not empowered to pass a retrospective law validating an invalid election. Therefore, on the varied reasons, the court struck down the 39th Amendment Act 1975, finding it unconstitutional and violative of basic structure of the Constitution. If you like our videos, then make sure that you like, share and subscribe to our channel, Advance Advocacy. Thank you.